Hello, good morning and welcome to all. This is Dr. Ram Pravesh. Would like to welcome you all and to this my material and operation management classes. Today we are going to discuss about warehousing. As you know, warehousing is a very important part of material and operation management. It is often used before production and after production to warehouse or to store the goods which have already produced to distribute among the distributors or wholesalers and our customers. So it is defined as a place used for the storage. That means warehouse is a place that is used for storing something or accumulation of goods. That means warehouse is a place where the manufacturer, the trader store or accumulate their goods. The function of storage can be carried out successfully with the help of warehouse used for storing the goods. And it is also assumption of responsibility for the storage of goods. That means if you are owner of any warehouse, then people will assume, then trader will assume, then manufacturer will assume, then agricultures will assume that you will store and accumulate the goods produced by them. By storing the goods throughout the year and releasing them as and when they are needed, warehousing creates time utility. That means warehouses are storing the goods throughout the year, and when they are needed, they release it. Now came to the function of warehouse. See, that means what are the various function is performed during the warehousing or warehousing in warehousing functions. Number first is storage. As we know that storage is the basic function of warehousing. Surplus commodities which are not needed immediately can be stored in warehouse. That means if you have the bunch of commodities and you are not going to utilize them immediately, immediately, then you have to store them anywhere. And where you store them? It will be warehouse. They can be supplied as and when needed by the customer. After storing, the goods can be supplied when customer is demanded. Yeah, or customer has needs of that particular goods. And number next function is price stabilization. You know that warehouses playing an important role in the process of price stabilization. It is achieved by the creation of time utility by warehousing. Fall in the price of goods when their supply is in abundance and rise in their price during the slack season are avoided. That means continuous supplies of any particular goods. Is not creating the situation of shortage of any product in the market. If there is no shortage of any product in the market, if there is no shortage of the supply of the any product in the market, then there is no situation to hike in the price. If there is shortage of something, yes, some product in the market, then there is a higher chances to boom in the price, high in the price, because there is demand is more and supply is less. The next function is risk bearing. When the goods are stored in warehouse, they are exposed to many risks in the form of theft, deterioration, exploration, fire, etc. And warehouses are constructed in such a way that that could minimize these risks. And next is fourth function is finance. You know, if you are storing something in the someone house, same like that, loans can be raised from the warehouse keeper against the good stored by the owner. That means you are owner of the goods, but you kept them in someone's house and you can take some money from them. And if you will return some money, that particular amount of money to them after some time, that will make able to you that you can get your goods, whatever you store it there. So goods act as a security for the warehouse keepers. Similarly, banks and other financial institutions also advance loan against warehouse receipt. That means if you are going to take some finances from the bank or financial institution, then whatever you have the receipt of warehouse, that means you have stored something there, then these receipt will work as a guarantee. In this manner, warehousing act as an source of finance for the businessman for meeting business operations. And next is grading and packing. That is the last function of warehousing. Nowadays, maximum number of warehouses provide the facility of packing, processing, and grading of goods. Goods can be packed in convenient size as per the instruction of the owners to circulate them in the market. So these are all the functions of warehousing. I suppose we discussed well. Thank you very much.